Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Plumbing Appointment Tracking Database Template.
So you're going to want to scroll up a ways here, and you're going to want to go to our appointment and scheduling section, and you're going to want to select the Access Plumbing Appointment Tracking Database. So once you select that, you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you have. So I'm going to go ahead and download this one. And once it downloads, go ahead and open that. And you're going to want to go ahead and extract all that file. So just go ahead and extract that. And once you've extracted that, go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe. So I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open this database template. And as always, with all of our database templates, you get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm just going to go ahead and close out of this for now. Alright, so what this database template would be good for is obviously a plumbing company, and you need to keep track of all your appointments and all your customers, and this would be a perfect way to do it. However, if you own a different company other than a plumbing company, but you like this database template, contact Winning Solutions Inc. and we can customize this template to be perfectly compatible with any company that you have. So we're going to go ahead and start off here, and we're going to just create a new customer to begin with, and we're just going to make one up. We're going to go Mrs. Ann Jane. Okay, and as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information on this page. I'm not going to fill out all of it, but I am going to fill out some of it. So we're going to put in a test email, and we'll put in a phone number, why not, of her assistant. But as you can see, you can fill out an address of their business and their home. You can even put a picture of the customer, as well as notes about the customer, your call history, and your appointment history with the customer. So this is a pretty detailed section of this database. However, I'm just going to fill out this information for now for the sake of this demonstration. So I'm going to go ahead and save and close this. And so now what you can do is you can actually search for that customer. So I put in Ann Jane. So if I want to search by her last name, as you can see, you can also search by plenty of other categories, but I'm going to go her last name, search that, and there's that customer, Mrs. Ann Jane with her email. And you can actually double click the customer if you want to view and or edit the customer. So if you double click it, this thing pops up again and you can edit or just add in any new information you want. I'm not going to do that for now though. I'm just going to go ahead and save and close that. Alright, and so now I'm going to show you guys how to create an appointment. So if I view the schedule calendar, as you can see, you can view it monthly, bi-weekly, so every 2 weeks, weekly, which is what this looks like, and then daily view. So we're going to go to the daily view, and we're going to create today, December 29th, and we're going to create an appointment from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. So we're going to double-click this, and the customer is the one I just created. Our employee on the project, we're going to make it easy, do person one. And our type, we're gonna go toilet, why not? Location, we'll put location one. And as you can see, you can fill out the service type here, which is what we just did. Sink, toilet, tub. You can fill out the start time. And like I said, we're gonna make it 8:30 to 9 actually. So go 9 a.m. And it even shows the amount of this, because up here, if you view, it has the amounts right next to it, and it fills out the invoice amount. And if you're gonna have multiple workers work on the job, you can even put in other employees. So we'll put person two, why not? Person one and person two. You can even put how they're gonna pay for the appointment. So this is, it's pretty detailed. And I'm actually gonna create a color for this. So I'm gonna go ahead and make it green. Reason being is so I can easily view it on the calendar. So now when I save and close this, there's that appointment I just created, toilet at location one. And as you can see, it's 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. Now if I had an appointment at 9 a.m., the reason the color is significant is because if you had back-to-back ones and they were both the same color, you wouldn't be able to tell the difference. It would just look like one big event. So if you color code your calendar, you'd be able to tell the difference in what time each appointment begins with if you have a lot of appointments on one day. So if you go to the monthly form, that's just what it looks like. So it's pretty cool. It's a pretty detailed database. And you can even double-click it if you need to re-edit it or anything like that. Go ahead and close that. And well, another thing you can do is you can view the schedule by day. So if you have a ton of appointments on a specific day and that's just the only day you want to see, all you have to do is you have to search by the search date, put today, which is the 29th, and run the search, and there's that appointment I created. So if you had a ton of appointments on just one day and you wanted to stay organized and just see what you had going on that day, this would be perfect for that. You go ahead and close out of this. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and actually post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.